Does the sight of honeycomb or natural sponges make your skin crawl? Well, you're not alone. There's a high chance that you might be suffering from trypophobia. Trypophobia is the fear of a cluster of small holes, patterns, or bumps. Phobias are a serious condition that most people overlook. The fear of certain stimuli or objects can truly affect your lifestyle. In this case, the fear of cluster holes causes you to experience symptoms related to fear or disgust. Some of the objects that trigger the fear experience include seed pods or even an up-close image of skin pores. However, there has been an intense debate as to whether trypophobia is a genuine condition. What is trypophobia? Most people describe trypophobia as the fear of holes, but you should also remember that the same case also applies to bumps or even patterns that are closely clustered. However, the phobia is not officially recognized by the world. Fear is a common feeling, but disgust is described as an emotionally overwhelming feeling that is experienced by people with a phobia. At the same time, trypophobia tends to be highly visual, so if you see an image with holes in it, you will instantly feel disgusted or afraid of what's inside those holes. Anxiety is also another emotion that you will feel in such cases. Triggers for trypophobia. Each phobia has its own different set of stimuli. In this case, there's a bunch of different situations that could easily lead to you suffering from trypophobia. Nonetheless, it will all depend on how you live your life. That said, triggers for trypophobia include honeycombs, coral, strawberries, seed pods, bubbles, pomegranates, collection of eyes, cantaloupe. More importantly, this phobia can be easily triggered by the sight of animals. Animals such as mammals and amphibians that have a spotted fur or skin and hence will easily trigger a meltdown. Causes of trypophobia. Information on trypophobia is quite limited, but there are several theories as to why you might end up with trypophobia. 1. Your occupation. One way that you can develop trypophobia is due to your occupation. A good example is when working with venomous animals with pores on their skin. Most people may end up fearing such patterns out of their unconscious association. Researchers believe that patients suffering from trypophobia will unconsciously relate the sight of holes with dangerous animals that crawl out from them. That will evoke symptoms of phobia to the patient. 2. Fear of infections. Another theory is that people suffering from trypophobia tend to relate the holes with skin infections. Most patients report that they start to feel like their skin is crawling or itching at the sight of clustered holes. 3. Other underlying disorders. This is actually the cause of most phobias. Patients who have experienced trypophobia is usually a symptom of depression or anxiety. Above all, the symptoms of trypophobia tend to be long-lasting and more persistent, hence, it causes impairment in your daily routines. 4. Genetics. Ever since man first appeared on Earth, he has changed a lot, not just physically, but also mentally and genetically. However, there are certain aspects to our genetic makeup and responses that still stay the same. For instance, our response to fear. And deep down our subconscious mind, you will easily associate a cluster of holes with infections, diseases, or dangerous animals. So, how do I know if I have trypophobia? The best way to find out if you have this condition is by looking at the symptoms. If you are suffering from trypophobia, you will likely present the following symptoms at the sight of clustered holes. Feeling repulsed, goosebumps, distress, sweating, your body starts to shake, panic attacks, feeling uncomfortable, visual discomfort, for instance, eye strain, illusions, or distortions. You start to feel like your skin crawls, dry mouth, shortness of your breath, nausea. Treatment of trypophobia. There are several ways you can choose to deal with trypophobia. It all depends on which one works best for you. If you're really concerned, then the first step would be to see your doctor. Or maybe you could try one or more of these. But remember, I'm no doctor myself, so only you can decide. Exposure therapy. This basically involves exposing yourself to the specific type of stimuli that your phobia is associated with. And in this case, you need to expose yourself to clustered holes. However, this needs to happen with the help of a professional psychiatrist. He or she will be able to guide you properly through the entire process. Self-help. Here, you can easily guide yourself to overcoming your phobia. It can range all the way from home programs to other DIYs. By simply taking charge of your own process, you will be able to overcome it. Hypnotherapy. Your phobia is connected to your subconscious mind. To be able to deal with your situation, you need to unlock your mind. Through hypnotherapy, a psychiatrist will easily be able to help you overcome your trypophobia. He or she will rewrite your fears, hence, treating it. Medications. The last option that you can go for is the use of medications. But you should also remember that medications always have a side effect to them. More importantly, medications might not be able to treat your condition completely. That's because when you are not under the drug, you will start manifesting the same symptoms as before. As much as physicians do not recognize trypophobia as a true phobia, it still presents symptoms. More importantly, there are several people dealing with this condition every day. Therefore, you shouldn't be afraid to tell someone if you feel fear when you see clustered holes. You might actually have a serious condition that needs help. Always talk to your doctor or psychiatrist when you present certain phobia symptoms. That way, you will get the proper help. Thanks for watching.